Yeah, this is our son.
This is a career learning fund.
The class 3s are still waiting. And they are still waiting for the promised digital device and the digital learning environment. It was interesting to hear that, and quite humbling for me to listen to what we actually promised the kids and the fact that we've not delivered the promise. And remember, when you're a kid, a promise is one of the most important things. And what we are working on the last few months is to ensure that we actually deliver that promise. But the promise will be delivered not just by us, the ICT Authority, but actually by the community. And by the community, I mean me, you, and the many others who are not here, because it will involve parents, it will involve publishers, it will involve people who fully understand technology.
How much of our resources have we allocated to digital content development? Have we changed our workflows from the traditional print workflow to a digital workflow to prepare us for what's going to happen very, very soon? Now, here's what I have heard government say, that we must provide not just the platform, but the content to our kids.
We make all children enjoy learning or mathematics as a game. So like right here, you see these children are doing math program. And our idea is this: learning and teaching can be fun for all children. So what we are actually doing is that we use the power of games to bundle with the best teachers in the world to deliver mathematics and reading, so that Kenya and African children can get the equal opportunity in learning as any other child all over the world. So we are here exhibiting here, showing parents that it is indeed learning can be fun anywhere, whether at home and at school.
My name is Jabiri Juma, and I'm 11 years old, turning 12. And I think Reading Blast is the best mathematics teaching program I've ever had.